because we need to stay together as we go from room to room.
I mean, and this tour
with everyone I started with. Secondly, you may take photos. Through the doorway over there, that is the site wing. That's the oldest part of the building. They started building in 1793 when George Washington laid the cornerstone. By the year 1800, that's all we have. And this year 1800 is important. So for a long time, all we had here were two wings with an interconnecting corridor. When the rotunda is finished in 1824, the dome we have today was not the dome they had at the time. It's a much smaller wooden dome covered in copper on the outside, designed by a man from Boston named Charles Bullfinch. Can anyone think of what problems we might have had with that wooden dome? Fire. They're really concerned about fire. The Library of Congress burned for the second time in 1851, and they decide we need a fireproof dome on this Capitol. They're also having problems with their treatments around the country. When you're standing on one side of the room, unlike the buildings, when you're standing on one side of the room, your voice hits the ceiling.
Thank you.